to sing the Star Spangled
Banner. Hi, this is Jennifer Keiper at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland, Ohio, where I just talked to someone who was involved in putting together this exhibit, Louder Than Words, Rock, Power, and Politics. One of the questions I asked her was it the politician that chose the music or the music that chose the politician? Some interesting answers. And you can hear it all on Connected to Chicago this weekend on WLS-AM 890.